When I was small, I played hide and go seek with my grandmother. I scrambled off to go hide in the pan cupboard. Through the window, I saw a man on the ground smothered in blood. My hands covered my eyes and I ran from it. My babysitter would hit my sister daily. I remember it as if it was yesterday and I was just a baby. I guess this is the way they test our faith through painful lessons. You're only half my age, you traveled the same path I stepped on. And you should know it ain't been the same since you moved. We start every show with Cheyenne just to set the groove. That time you hit Dave with the hammer and left the bruise. It turns out he's not really gay, he was just confused. And I don't talk to ghosts or Ouija boards. Don't got back the brain cells that we destroyed. But I miss how you burst into anger. I miss how you cursed the TV but first give the finger. I remember the time your mom's boob came out of top and I did not get to see the tit and they wouldn't shut up about it. But enough about this corny reminiscing. There's not a day goes by your homie Monty doesn't miss you. Sometimes I can't get to the phone just to sit and mingle. I'm not good at communicating with different people. I got problems storing anger and letting things go. I'm antisocial like Khadijah off living single. I'm a bad seed and as far as my self-esteem goes, it's as sunk as kitten claws hitting the kitty fingers. But you can hit me up if you're drowning and need a breather. If someone calls you a beat and tell them to kiss the stinger. See, I martyred myself to get my art on the shelf. So I'ma tell you all this before they haul me to hell. I get my life tips off a box of kicks. Cause if a child can get it, it might make sense. For the record, Cheyenne, I'll admit that I was wrong. I should not have used an N-word in the middle of your song. So from now on, let's just pretend it isn't on. Psych, I'm kidding, I'm your nigga till the end, you're not alone.